developing story this noon. Animals stolen from the Palm Beach Zoo. Good afternoon. I'm Stephen Holt. Let's get right out to Terry Parker. She's live at the zoo in West Palm Beach with the latest. Terry.
Stephen, I'm standing right here in the off-limits to visitors area where thieves broke in sometime overnight and took off with four animals, animals that need special care. And zookeepers here say they're worried and angry.
Thieves broke into a back gate and used bolt cutters to get into cages. They stole a new endangered Geldis monkey like this one, worth $5,000 to $10,000 on the black market, but not usable as a pet. And three squirrel monkeys, one of them 27 years old, born and raised here, plus a green-cheeked Amazon parrot with a broken leg and wing.
We do have a $5,000 reward leading to the safe return of the animals. That's all we care about. We just want the animals. And truthfully, the animals are not going to do well. They have special care. They have special diets. Some of them are on medication. These people out there don't know this, and they're not qualified to care for the animals. We just want the animals back.
And the director says these animals, again, are not pets. And whoever broke into these cages behind me, especially grabbing those squirrel monkeys, very likely got bitten and scratched horribly in the process. That could be one clue to finding out whoever has them. But again, these animals need special care. They need special diets. They're not pets. They will not be able to keep them possibly alive or at the very least healthy if they try to keep them in confinement in someone's home. If you have any information, $5,000 reward. West Palm Beach detectives are investigating. Please call the zoo if you know anything about this very heartbreaking theft. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF News 25.